And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight. And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go. Sickening thud. What force on that slam.
How about we touch on Shane McMahon a bit? In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
The tag team matches you'll see in WWE create some of them.
Sami Zayn makes the cover. And Shane McMahon avoids the early pin.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
That packed a punch. The ref might have to check him after that neck breaker. Unique.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here.
Hey, wake up, ref. How did you not see that? You're a licensed WWE referee.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally.
Needs to make it to the corner, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Right on the jaw.
unleashing it for the second time now.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Trying to turn the tables. Look out, he's not messing around.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Daniel Bryan is looking very beat up right now.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. And it's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
On, he's one step ahead on that one.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Pretty obvious that Kevin Owens is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Goes for it a second time.
Desperately needs to make it. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Change his posture in a hurry.
What a shot!
If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
And Sami Zayn getting it done.
This one is over. What a slam, Michael.
That slam put him in a bad way, guy.
Will he be victorious?
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Sami Zayn in a tough spot here.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
We've seen this before.
Shane O'Malley.
Oh, my God!
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Sami Zayn. He's back in control here.
Will this be enough? Shoulder got up. I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
That's all right, Cole.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Uh-oh. The tide might be turning. He's a man among boys right now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Shane McMahon looking very fatigued here.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not
down with a powerbomb.
Here's his moment, Michael.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Great offense by Shane McMahon.
Now momentum is in the corner of Shane McMahon.
He hits the belly-to-back suplex.
Nope, reverses it.
Shane McMahon turns it around.
Oh boy, tossed right into that turnbuckle. No give there. A bit of contempt coming through on that slam.
Absolutely has. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
And a lethal clothesline.
Kevin Owens.
Pump handle applied.
Oh, right across the knee. Shane absorbing a lot of punishment here.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Pump up power bomb. Shane absorbing a lot of punishment here.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up.
Which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
A brutal impact.
He may get the three count right there.
Two! No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Daniel Bryan comes in off the tag.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
There's the super.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two, three, no, he kicked out.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
With such authority.
Daniel Bryan getting absolutely punished right now.
He lands a piercing chop. Oh, the strength. It's gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Hoping to make a tag here.
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Look at Shane McMahon here.
Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
He's in trouble.
Another great tag team match here tonight. On a win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
And Sami Zayn helps lead the team to victory.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.